Rank EQ is a simplified version of Rank X. It is simpler to use, yet less powerful than Rank X. Rank EQ finds the ranking of a value inside a lookup table that you need to provide as the second argument, and can rank ascending or descending. The first argument is the value or the expression that you want to rank, the second is the lookup table, and the third is the sort order. The lookup table is sorted before using it. Let's see that with a few examples. Here I have two tables, sample data 1 and sample data 2. Sample data 1 is already sorted and sample data 2 is not sorted. Remember that Rank EQ sorts the table before using it. So the result of both functions is the result of using both functions is the very same. Here I'm ranking 70 against sample data 1 and then sample data 2. First ascending, then descending, and third using the default value. You see that ascending, the position of 70 is 7 in both cases, whether the table is shuffled or not. The ranking of 70 descending is different and it is 4. And the third set of values for 4 shows you that Rank EQ by default uses descending sort order. So you can call Rank EQ with only two arguments, which are the value and the table that you want to use as the lookup. You can use, instead of Rank EQ, Rank X. The functions are nearly the same. Rank X is more powerful. It accepts many more arguments. It's more complex to use, but it provides you also more flexibility. In this example, we have the sample data table, and we are using Rank EQ and Rank X to provide the same result. You use Rank EQ providing the number and the lookup table, whereas with Rank X, you need to provide the table, the sort order, and then the value that you want to search for. By default, it uses descending sort order. Both functions can accept also ascending sort order, both Rank EQ and Rank X. So 70 is in the fourth position or in the seventh position, depending on the sort order that you use. Regarding ties, Rank EQ has the same behavior as Rank X when it is used with the skip argument. So ties are counted as part of the ranking. In this example, we have sample data that contains A, then 3 times B, then C, D, F. When you rank A, it returns 1 because it's in the first position. When you rank B, it returns 2 because it's in the second position. But when you rank C, it returns 5 because it counts the 3B as positions. Even though they don't have their own ranking, they are counted as part of the calculation. And if you use descending, similar behavior happens. Rank EQ of A is 7, then 4, and then 3, because the Bs are counted multiple times. You do not have the option of using the dense argument with Rank EQ. Dense is available only inside Rank X.